What's all this about the port closing?
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
You guys ready to set sail? Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's bedtime.
Morning.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia falls.
What? Just your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia...
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies.
if only.
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
It's okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith!
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty.
Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
There they are. Want to take them out?
Oh yeah. The scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect it.
We should seek a vantage point. The hill.
Nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead.
Keep it on!
Oh. Don't bother! What's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be at Hammerhead.
And the king?
Don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Nocht won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back. Let's go.
Hey.
glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still one second since he heard y'all were coming. Y'all keep on keeping on now. Ain't never seen Pawpaw like this before. The pep's gone out of him like air from a tire. Y'all keep on keeping on now.
Don't know what all those flying things were, but they look like a whole lot of trouble.
Whole lot of trouble headed straight for the Crown City.
Crystal and the King's Ring, what they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Huh.
Cor left the message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
Hey, Prince. Mind if I borrow the old girl for a hot second? I just had a doozy of an idea. You're gonna love it. Promise. Well, here she is. Now y'all won't need to pay the roads, no, never mind. After all, limits were only made to be broken.
Take a look at our wares. I'll see you later.
So much for everlasting peace. Is war our only option?
Probably. Wonder why they bothered with the treaty in the first place.
Oh.
Oh, well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just that old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work. Don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but... it'd surely help me out if you could.
Another test from the old man.
He sure is hard on us.
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
You boys eating your fill? I can tell you all about the area. These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Take your pick. Appreciate it. But of course. Won't be a sec. Had your fill? Good.
They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
None the worse for wear. Huh.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
Full, more like.
All right.
Locked up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Took a kill.
Locked up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Knocked. Overhead.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through
them? I'll circle around.
Thank you.
No holding back.
Well, well.
Stomach's rumbling!
Let's wrap up this rumble and get some eats.
Not a fan of mixed desserts.
Well, here we are.
Pronto. Look alive.
How are we?
Getting by.
Yeah!
Magitech engine. It's close.
See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh. You my mother or something?
Mum's the word.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better, give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
Sid's friends, was it? Y'all did good. What can I do you for? Want to help out with some varmints? What do y'all want to know? If y'all liked it, come on back.
Oh.
Sid's, he's worried about you boys, you know. I'll cook you up something good. That'll make you feel better.
We've been on the move all night. Perhaps we should find a place to rest nearby.
Yeah, sounds good.
Now that Insomnia fell, are things gonna change around here?
Not at all. We may be Lucian in name, but we've always lived under the Empire's thumb.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Master Cid.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dana.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
Cindy, you have seriously outdone yourself.
Yeah, never thought I'd see the day.
And yet, here we are.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's take her for a spin.
Keep it together.
Gladio.
Try this.
Fight the formidable thing!
Wouldn't have a bad on its head if it weren't. Stay down! On cover!
My hands are getting a little clammy.
In the park. Thank you.